Y'all, today I stand looking back over my life, seeing how far that the Lord have brought me. So many of my friends who started out on the journey, Lord, if we would call their name right now, they will fail to answer. Some of them gone home, well, travel known and never return. Some of them lying down on a bed of affliction that is mine. But look at you and I, we are still on the promise of the Lord. Church, right now, I would like to thank the Lord for what he already done for me and for what he is still doing by saying these words. When I woke up this morning, I saw the rising,
rising of the sun.
Then I fall down on my knees and I think the Lord was spared.
Yes, sir.